And it seems like 9 times out of 10, if not more, when we use this shape on a chord, he's gonna bar to 3 strings.